Hi, this is Robert Campos. This is Susan, my assistant, and we're going to be doing West Coast Swing, and this is what it's like. So here we go. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Right and 10, dip. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going to turn around this way. So same thing for this angle here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 9, and 10. Dip. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now a couple of key things on this, ladies. You're gonna do this. This part here. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, and tap. And tap and step, triple step, and then you do your turn, triple step to your dip. So we do it from this angle here again. So here, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, and tap, and tap, and step, triple step, turn, and here's your dip. And on your dip, you wanna make sure you push up in this part here as you go down. So when you dip, you push up from there, that'll make you lighter. Make sure you bend this knee. Okay, so that's it, okay? And for the guys, here's our advanced footwork for that move, okay? So I'm gonna do the first part again. Turn around this way. Check out my footwork, guys. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now from here, watch my feet very closely. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. I step on my left foot, I'll count 6. And I go on my left hand and catch on middle, 7 and 8. I spin it from here, 9 and 10, and then I dipper. And guys, when you dipper, do not do this. Don't go with her because you'll end up falling. So make sure you count her weight. So you're here. Let's use it now. Both directions. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. So I hope you like that. This is what I'm going to do. I've had a lot of requests on YouTube from lots of people that wanting more stuff like this. So if you're interested in more videos of this kind of material for West Coast Swing and Nightclub, I want you to do this for me. I want you to email me at robert@paragondance.net. Paragondance.net. And leave me your name, your phone number, and that should be it, and I'll contact you. So what I have a gallery, another website that has nothing but videos on it. So if you're interested in more videos like this, just send me that information, okay? So if you need to contact me, my phone number is 480-717-1187. Thank you.